I'm gonna try some wheelies today. Not that good at them. Getting better slowly, which is kind of how I want it. So there's a car behind me. So if anyone that watches this watches Double T, then this is kind of his road. I'm gonna call this Double T Road. Because I see this road a lot in his videos. We're gonna let this car pass. This is Double T Road, and this is Double T Bridge. Or, I think he calls it Mufasa Bridge, I think is what he calls it. I think one of those burnout marks is mine. For me, if I can get it right now. I'm practicing though. One day I'll be able to get it consistently. whatever. I caught a couple that came up all right there. See, they kind of get better as I go, like the height anyways, which is all I'm really focusing on right now. Like, I'm not worried about trying to ride them out right now, just because I'm not consistent enough to get it to come up that I know that it's gonna come up so I can be ready to ride it out, I guess. I'm just getting used to trying to get it consistent enough that it comes up almost every time I try. And then I can start working on riding them out from there. I've had a couple of decent ones. I mean, they're not anything spectacular. But, whatever. I'm not trying to kill myself here. I still have to do little short, shitty videos with my phone, so I guess I'll throw that up on to YouTube. It'll probably only get 3 views anyways, but whatever, that's cool. I hate when people do that at stoplights. The light's green both ways, and they're all just gonna sit there for like 5-10 seconds. I know they're watching what I'm gonna do or whatever. Well, thanks for watching, but I'm waiting for you to go, so there's less opportunities for me to get squished. So just go. I'll conclude that shitty wheelie practice with a bye-bye.